Hey dear friends, welcome back to part 3 of React Native tutorial. In this section I will work with a set in React Native, so let's get started. Okay, open your IDE. In the previous video I shown you how to work with props. Props is passing value from parent to the child, from child to the parent. Okay, so that is also as like as props. Just the difference is instead is props is mutable, immutable. Okay. Immutable. And instead is mutable. Okay, this is the difference. Props is immutable and instead is mutable. So if you want to make an set, for example I want to make an set, I want to make an set. So let's make it. First we should make constructor method with parameter props. First of all, in the first line you should call the super and pass the props, and then by this make an set. Okay, set is just a function which you can make your value. It's just an object, not a function. You can put your data inside the object. For example, hello world. This is hello world application. Okay, as you can see, this is an set. And if I want to make a text, here you can call your set by calling this dot set dot hello world. Okay, if I run, null is not an object. So let's see what's the problem. We have an set where this set have a name hello world, and this that set dot hello world. So there is not a problem, but let's see what's the problem here. Okay, as you can see, there is hello world. This is a hello world application. Okay, for example, yes, okay, this is a hello world application. For example, if I pass this, instead of this, if I want to pass this, Control X, okay. The name, as you can see, okay, this works nice. Okay, this is a Hello World application. This is Hello World. Problem. Okay, this is a hello. Hello world app. So thank you for your watching and see you in the next video. Goodbye.